Hello guys, welcome to the vlog. No, just kidding. It's a game called Twilight Escape. Yeah, that's what they called Twilight Escape. It reminds me of the Melody Escape, but it's just the title. It's just a totally different game. This game is the pony horror game, just like played really long time ago. It's called what was it? A word you should not know. Probably. So, I'm gonna play that game really quickly. So let's see what we have here in this horror game. Basically, we're playing as the Twilight Sparkle, of course, because the game title is the Twilight Sparkle. So, let's do this really quickly. What's it about, huh? Inspired by the television series *My Little Pony*, production is Magic Disney now. Twilight Escape with the really bass music. I tried hard to do something really bass, but everything went wrong because Twilight tried to escape this weird temple. So let's get trying.
Within a study shaded. Amongst the stacks of tattered scrolls and books so old and faded, a unicorn named Twilight Sparkle read through dusty pages in hopes of learning ancient secrets lost throughout the ages. But youthful curiosity did not serve her well when pride and blind ambition tempted her to try one spell. She failed to spot the consequences ere it was too late, as darkness swept her from that study to an unknown fate.
That was the backstory. So, basically, I am the Twilight. Great. Now I'm the girly horse now. Oh, my sensor is really crazy. Don't worry, I can control this. Woo, much better. Alright. I am a pony. Left mouse button to open the door. Yay. Hold left mouse button to, levitate the key. Blam! So F to spell the light. Toggle the light spell. Magic does not recover when using the light spell. Ah. So I need to stay in the darkness when I need to charge the magic gauge. Easy peasy.
Hello? Is any pony there?
Wow, that voice actress did quite well. Press left mouse button to read.
Looks like I wasn't the only one.
Dear Dolly, I don't know what the spell did, but whatever it did, I passed out and woke up here. It's scary and dark, but I have my light spell and I'm not going to get anywhere just sitting here. I think I hear something further inside. I hope it's friendly. Sunny Spiral. Well, unless the other... not the unicorn like Pegasus and Earth Pony get stuck in here, then they're doomed. Just like me. I'm the Earth Pony. You know, my character is Earth Pony. Cue to focus. Oh. Alright. Oh, what do we have here? Abram! Abram! Is this working? How do I focus on? Cue and... How? Can you tell me how to do the teleportation? I don't. Should I? Oh, I need to hold the right button. Ah, I see. Blam! Yay! Oh, it's drift! Oh my god! All right. It's too dark. Oh, wait, door. Oh, focus. Nice voice acting. Oh, darkness. You can't teleport across this.
You can't teleport across.
So? What am I supposed to do then? Should I find a way to disable that crystal? Sure, why not? So, where can we get that? I mean, that means that's a total dead end. What else is back there? What if I go down? I suddenly wonder. Can I even teleport somewhere around? Oh, well. Yep, I can. Then, how do I supposed to do this? Should I focus on the crystal? Oh. No, that ain't work. No, what? Why? This game... Should I supposed to commit to suicide by jump on that hole? I don't know. There's gotta be something back there. I try. Blam! Teleportation, it takes a little bit of time. But it's okay, I need to focus on it. Oh no, Twilight Sparkers get tired. Yeah, I was here before. Nothing but everything. What? So, I think I really need to commit suicide by jump off the cliff. Oh. Yeah. Charge up the teleportation. So let's go commit to suicide then. Yeah. What is good so bad? Oh. I just can't jump over there. I'm so dumb. It's not recover faster while stand still. What is that thing? It looks like a black hole or something. Oh gosh. Oh no, Twilight's get too tired. Oh! Blah blah blah!
The unicorn was lost within these dark and lonely walls, enclosing rooms so dimly lit and dusty barren halls. But some had been through here before, no doubt that it was true. This surely did imply there must have been a safe way through. So gathering her courage, Twilight cast aside her fear, and sought to see if further on some others may be near. But not much longer would it last until the truth was known, that no one else could help her now, as she was all alone.
I think she is already alone, because I can't hear any damn thing, except my galloping noise.
More darkness. I'd better watch my step.
What if I don't? Whee! Oh! Ah! Okay, I should watch my step. Okay, restart the level. Ooh, checkpoint. Yeah. Hey! Wee! Alright. So, hop! Oh, okay. I could just use a teleportation, but it consumes a lot of magical power.
Stay calm. There has to be a way out of here.
Yeah, of course, because the light is spotting in there. So, what is it? Dusty Tom's log, entry 1. I have no idea where I am. After casting that spell I found under chapter 3, I found myself here. It is a dark and dismal place, and I hope to find my way out of here soon. It would be too cold were it not for the occasional touch. The light is this bright ruins. I believe I will explore and see what turns up. So, are you the same guy who's named the... What was that name? Spiral? I'm pretty bad at memorizing. Okay, let's find the key. Guys gotta find the key because there's a keyhole. Of course it's locked. Yes. Oh, wait. What? I think I saw something up there. Never mind. So, that's it. No, nothing else I can go. Watch my footsteps, watch my hoofsteps. There's a dead pit. Seriously, what should I supposed to do now? Twilight, can you talk to yourself again, please? Because I didn't get the word, but whatever you say.
It won't open. It's locked!
Twilight's panicked! I think that's enough. I gotta find the key because that door is locked, obviously. Where could it be? There's another thing nearby. Nah. Oh wait. What? Oh, I thought there was something changed. So I guess there's nothing else to do. So maybe I should go back. I spilled all over the place. Wait a second. What if I go backward? Nope, game won't allow me to do that. So there's gotta be a key, or I'm still being dumb here. Yeah, actually, I'm a kind of huge ass dumb. You know, bad memorizing. What that shit can do. I mean, that crystal thing. And I admit it, this sound effect is so amazing. Everywhere I walk around, this is causing the hooves noise. I tried to do that, but it doesn't work for me. But wow, this every system is just so fascinating.
It won't open.
Yeah.
Locked.
Get panic!
Locked.
Nope. I'm so panicked because there's nothing I can do! Is this game's over? No way! The game shouldn't be over like this. There's gotta be something I missed. I knew it. Maybe a bird is ceiling? Let's go find out. There's gotta be a crack on the ceiling. So I better get watch. Nothing on the ceiling. At least in my eyes. Can you guys see that? Because I cannot see anything. What about this ceiling? Watch my footsteps. Watch my hoop steps. Yup. Watch my hoops there. I don't need to actually. This is something not right. I better restart the game. But back to game. There's no restart. What if I commit a suicide? That's really the easiest way to restart the game. Yeah. Restart the game and let's focus on the Twilight Sword.
I better watch my step.
Habuski! Say something!
Stay calm. There has to be a way out of here.
What a pointless word.
It's locked!
It's panic!
Locked.
There's gotta be something I can do. What else that I haven't done? Gotta be a way out. That's what she said. So, there's got... Oh, I thought I was stuck. There's gotta be a way out of here. By this through trying to dig. I was a big dumb blind this dumb dumb. Frank! No, you don't like this key? Oh, what did she do? Boom! Simple. Alright. Slam! Teleportation. Oh, wait, out of energy.
Focus on that.
Teleportation! This is really amazing. And there's no such a scariness.
As deeper in the dungeon depths the unicorn would go, her confidence would slowly fail, just as her fear would grow. The notes that Twilight found had served as voices from the past, but she knew not if they escaped. Or how long they did last. Perhaps there was no true way out. The thought had struck her cold. What if this was to be her tomb, her story never told? But though no pony else remained, as if they'd all been taken, the silence stirred as deeper still, and evil would awaken.
Still, there's no scary stuff. There's the basic. The game told me the basic control. So there's gotta. Now I think I can meet. The scariness someday soon by open this door. Blam! More red crystal. Oh, there's a hole. Why there's so many holes in blocking rocks? Habuki! Easy, what did she do? Blam!
Focus! Focus!
Blam! Done. Teleportation! Activate! Blam! So that game. Hello? Should I supposed to be get scared? Looks like quite not sure. So what is that? There's something here! I just saw that. I can't even describe it! Oh, you said something. Okay, what was that? I don't even care. There might be some sort of smoke. The thing has no real shape. We barely got away from it. Silver Eclipse, as always, is being the confident one end helping me keep in good spirits. It's hard to believe she is younger than me, but less afraid than I am. I have to be brave too. I have to be as brave as Silver. Oh, so every pony who's stuck here before they're totally different. So, I'll just take the key and get the hell out of here. Easy peasy, ha ha ha. Oh, there's a note, I didn't see that. Anyway, I'll leave the key right here. Sleep! I hope I can remember that. Yep, right in front of me. Good. Read a note. Dear Dolly, diary. I still can't find a way out of here. Worse, I keep hearing sound in the distance. Movement and groans. Is some pony else here? I've got to keep going forward, but I'm so scared. It sounds as if it is right nearby. Whatever the sound is, I have to keep moving. Why'd you leave your names anyway? I think that's kind of weird thing. Woohoo! Who's there? Door! Yeah! More lights! Done! Easy!
Twilight walked with trembling hooves as it became too clear that something dark and sinister was searching for her here. An ancient, formless shade it was that seemed to be alive. It moved with purpose and intent, with some yet unknown drive. With every step, she realized that to survive this place, she'd have to step with caution lest she'd meet it face to face. The unicorn had no way out, no spell that might defend, and if the creature cornered her, it surely meant her end.
So finally there's a threat! Finally I got the threat in this scary game. Is this scary? Because I'm pretty not sure this scariness. More blocking teleportation. So that means I just jump. Easy.
Careful.
Yeah! Why did you just shut your mouth just a little bit of a moment? Okay, just really I need to be really quiet. If you shut your mouth right away, I can really focus on this. So where was I? I totally forgot it. There's a point of this light. There's... No, not to focus on it. Wow, the lightning spells make me... Oh, hello, are you the real threat? Oh yeah, that was the real threat. Should I suppose we get scared? Hard to say. Because I really have no idea how should I suppose to react that thing. So is this? This is odd. It is another. Well, I can teleport. All right. Yeah, at least it has the same colors of it, right?
This crystal. I can feel my magic returning.
Oh, it depends on the color. I see. Slam! So what did I do? What's the point of locking those things? Hard to say. So where was I? Okay, I came from that door. I should not open that door. I should not open that door. I see. So jumping. And jumping. Shut up. And more jumping. So the final door is right over here, which contains the final lever. We're just gonna open that thing. So I just wait for it until my magical spell gets fulfilled, or just focus. Done. So now is wait for until my stamina get fulfilled. So, well, actually, yeah. Basically, I need to run away from that, right? Whatever that is. The giant smoke. Twilight gets scared by giant smoke with two eyeballs. Let's get this done. Hello, can I close the door? No, I can't. Hey, whatever you are, let's play. I love to play with ya. Where did it... You don't want to play with me? Really?
It doesn't want to play with me!
Clamp! I can hear you!
Where are you? Come out and play!
There you are! Come on, come here!
Aw, you are so adorable! You know, haven't I mentioned you know about the adorableness?
Come on, where you at? Where you at? Come on, come on!
There you are, you adorable! Oh, you adorable! Oh, adorable! I can't see anything in the darkness, but it doesn't matter! Ooh. Oh, he's so adorable! Oh, he's so adorable!
Why am I here? So, does that fire protect me from that shadowy? Oh, there's a key! Why didn't I realize that? I was such a dum-dum!
Doctor's coming! Oh, let's see what we can do between those two fires.
Are you coming here? Or what?
Wanna play? Wanna play, huh?
No? No, alright.
Focus on it!
Alright, that should be enough. Yep, I think that's done. So, bring the key. And let's play! Where did it go? Where did it go? Where was the exit? I totally forgot that. Oh, there you are. Wait a second, I got the key. Where should I supposed to put it in?
Oh no, I dropped the key because my magic get ran out of power.
Where did... Wait. Oh, this is bad. Where the fucking key? There you are! Run! Oh shit, it got me. Wow, that really freaked me out. Come on. Two eyeballs suddenly jumped out and boom. Let me try it again. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. I guess you didn't get scared, did you?
Boom.
Alright, that was really an unfunny joke. Whoa, hang on a second. I should supposed to do this all over again? Wow, you are so merciless. Checkpoint I ever seen.
Careful.
I mean, not careful. Ever seen, but it's quite... Marcelessness, you know.
Oh, unmarcelable checkpoint. My only weakness.
Oh, I can't see a damn thing, even the fucking light spell. Wow, this light spell makes me so crazy. You know that?
This crystal. I can feel my magic returning.
Blam, blam, blam. Click. Whatever that do. And bonk. And bonk. Can I close the door? Maybe I can't. So, I need to play with that thing. Yeah, I was came from here. I mean, I already tried that. So, okay, focus on it and wait for my stamina get full charged. This is boring. I mean, yeah, this is kind of for the game, but it's just quite, you know, boring.
Boom!
I know that wasn't scary at all. So I think that's enough. So, come on, let's go and play! Oh, that thing didn't recognize me at all. I need to reach the key place. So the key place must be blam somewhere around. I can't remember it quite. But it's supposed to be here. Oh yeah, I found it. Great. Where did it? Oh, there it is. Okay.
Bring it on, biatch.
So I think the fire actually protects me. Good. It protects me. I bring the key. And get the fuck out of here before everything gets horribly wrong. There's gotta be the door. No, it's a dead end! No, there's actually a hole. So, I should not turn left. I should go straight forward. And... Jesus, goddamn, for fuck's sake. This is so fucking crazy shit.
Careful.
Come on, the game must be the check, reject the checkpoint. Maybe the game developer might be thinking this is the fucking easy level, you dumbass, but for the beginners, this is so merciless checkpoint. You didn't know about that.
No!
What the fuck? I just slide over the floor. Wow, this place is so slippery. I can't believe I need to do this all over again when I... Oh shit, I did a mistake. That was my fault. Dang it. Every time I switch on the one of the switches, you must save my game program. Come on, that's the basic rules of the game. You know, that's definitely basic gameplay. You should know that when you're trying to develop the puzzle horror game. Oh, I almost died again. Come on. Why I can't focus? Yeah. And bonk. That crystal actually useful. Like, I wish I can carry it all over there. Can I? No, I can't. Because the crystal is stuck in the ceiling and trying to do nothing. Move nowhere. So, yeah, I've won the two gates and final one left. Final one left. Where are you? Okay, there's the final one. This is dark as shit. Maybe that thing cannot see me. And I don't do the light spell. That should do the point. But why that thing locked in this place? Even that thing cannot see other ponies who never used the light spell. So can I go now? Yeah, that thing cannot see me! When I don't use the light, any spells on it. Ooh. Any spell, that's the point. Any kinds of spell. So that means basically I should not carry the key if I don't want to get caught. Then what am I supposed to do then? Seems like it's right in front of us. But it doesn't matter, I'm gonna carry it right away. Can I see your damn thing? Can I see your damn thing because of like this? I know where this is supposed to go, basically. All I want is... Oh, it saw me. No! Throw the key, run! I'm safe! The fire gonna protect me!
Oh, it worked!
Great! Are you done? Because I'm full of focus. Oh, so wait a second. I need to find the key for it. Where did I drop it? Where did I drop it? What if I stand right here? Am I... Oh, that thing saw me! What if I... Yeah, fire, you're my only friend. Aww. That shit is right in front of us, right? Yep. Move slowly. Gotta find the key. Where did I drop it? Oh, I found it. Good. Oh, he saw me! Run again! Nope, never mind. Grab it. Run again! Can I see your damn thing? Where's the door? Whee!
It won't open.
I know! Yes! Oh, Jesus. For fuck's sake. I need to get out of here. Before everything's get fucked. Come on! You gonna save me, light crystal!
Oh, focus.
That's really important things in the whole life. God, I hate the timing. So, is it safe to go inside? Probably. Can I see a damn thing? Oh, this way. Okay. So that should just pass through there. Oh, he saw me. Yeah, he saw me. Okay, light, save me. Nope. The light crystal never saved me at all. What a shame. Fucking checkpoint. Checkpoint. Come on, there's gotta be a fucking checkpoint. We can't pause again without a checkpoint. This is crazy. You said that before. You don't have to mention that again. You know that, right? And bonk. And bonk. Other two rooms are so much easy. Even the baby can do this, but that door is driving me crazy. Oh, no, I didn't see that before. Dusty Tom's log entry 2. A male violent and tete roams the halls of this cursed place. It is unlike anything I have ever seen, like a concentration of the pure evil. It is enough to drive one mad, knowing it. Hang on, my eyes doesn't alright. Knowing it could be the lickering around any corner, and I feel what would happen to me if they were find me, escape is now all the matter of survival. So hiding is not enough then. Alright, let's do this then. Safety distance! That son of a bitch never recognized me and get the distance. Aha. And bunch of fire. Of course. Focus on it! Wait for the step. No, because I need to run away so quickly. Faster than the light. I suddenly wonder, can pony can run or fly faster than the light? If they can, it's gonna guess with the theory of Einstein. You know, something like E equal MC square, kind of. Alright, let's go. I drop the key into the darkness and hide. Wait for it until it's passed through. How did you saw me? It's still right there! Oh, even the fire never protects me at all! What the fuck? You're against the rule! Oh, this is bullshit! Never mind! Fudge! Can I even beat this game? In the whole one single video? I sort of kind of wonder about it.
Jump. Careful. Got it!
The Applejack's supposed to be here. Or Rainbow Dash. Not Twilight. Well, if the Alicorn Twilight's here, then everything gonna be so easy after all. But it's the Unicorn Twilight. Everything is again horribly wrong. Well, what if the Pinkie Pie's here? What if the Pinkie Pie's here? I suddenly wonder about that. Yeah, what if the Pinkie Pie's right in front of us and trying to solve every problem without the using the magical spell? That can be so amazing, I think. So focus on the magic. Focus on the magic and blonk. You didn't get scared. Great. Leap. Oh no, I'm out of magical spell. I'm so screwed. My stamina is so damn low. Well, it takes a lot of time, so let's do this on the real tiny chit chat then. How are you doing, guys? Well, I'm really behind the schedule. There's so a lot of reports I haven't wrote yet, and you know about the really office job stuff. There's tons of things left. Even this is right in front of me. I have double screen, and one is the gameplay, and the other side is the full of reports what I should write down. Yeah, I know this is crazy and kind of dumbass to sit in front of the desk and play the game, but you know, I'm here for you guys. So anyway, my stamina is fulfilled. The ghost thing is right in front of us, and must be passed through here. Right this time. Perfect! Follow the darkness! Ready to go? Oh, it didn't see me yet! Can I see your damn thing? Can I see your damn thing? Click! 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 Blim! Alright. Checkpoint, 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 bam! So I saw the hole, right, other side. What was that for? Probably I unlocked every gate and right in front of us, but what else could be there? I really wonder about it. Alright, that shadowy thing must have passed through there. And follow it. Yeah, never mind, don't follow it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, use the spell, use the spell, use the spell. God damn it, use the spell! Oh, I'm out of here, I'm sick and tired of this bullshit. Finally! Oh, Jesus, man. Finally, for fuck's sake!
As Twilight pressed on forward through this torment undeserved, she wondered who had built this place and what intent it served. Was it a prison for the Shade or just its habitation? Or could it be a punishment for magic's strong temptation? The silence of the setting that the unicorn explored would bring no further answers to the question she implored. And yet, so long as she could find more notes from others here, there still was hope that one of them could help her persevere.
So, can I meet some other ponies then? Hey, look, there's another key! Why do we need a key right now? I'll carry them. Blink! Hang on. Dear diary, it's here. I can hear it nearby. It's after me. I don't know what to do. I can only hide and run for so long. No spell I've tried has any effect. I have to hide and I have to run. There's nothing else I can do. If I don't, it will catch me. Some pony, save me, please. Sunny Spiral. Yeah! Some pony gonna save you. Blank. Teleportation block. My magical spells.
Oh no!
Oh no! I'm screwed in! Blam! Yay! What am I doing here? So, I guess I need to try to not switch it on. Let's try another path then. Or maybe I just need to hurry about it.
No, 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 no!
Yeah, why did you just run the fuck on?
Gotta hide!
Run the fuck on, you dumbass! Running couldn't solve everything. See? I told ya, running can solve every problem. Easy peasy. Isn't that, huh? So, surprisingly, that shadowy thing still survived the brightness then. Where am I? I ran too far. Oh wait, I was at the end. Ooh, the key. Why do I need key? Because of this!
because of this!
I'm still holding the key to open this door. Everything is so dark. And there's a note. Hang on. Yep. How can I read this without any lights? We had another close encounter with the creature. I can't tell if the silver is actually being brave about this, or is just acting that way so that I won't worry. I told her that together we can make it out. We can overcome anything, the two of us. When our life is at stake, I will always do what I can do to ensure her safety. Aura. So where was I? 24. Oh, there's a door. Why is the door there? There's a door. Oh, that's just for the notes. That's a big dum-dum. That was easy, surprisingly.
Pausing now to catch her breath, the unicorn was shaken. For if she had been slower, there's no doubt she would have been taken. She'd never even heard of such an evil concentration, and she could scarcely fathom what would lead to its creation. Yet whether it had motive wasn't quite important now. She had to find its weakness, though in truth she knew not how. But nonetheless, she went and searched each corridor and room, and perhaps the answers lay ahead, or maybe just her doom.
If the answer of the end that thing's for doom, then there's no way out. Easy. There's two gates and two switches, or should I suppose they call the lever? Lamp? It opens the inner gate. And this lever gonna switch the outer gate then. What could be so bad? Cannot see a damn thing, that's the problem. Cannot see a damn thing, that's a really huge ass problem. So, oh my gosh. Cannot see a damn thing because this place is damn dark. Yeah, I can say this damn dark. Maybe too dark. Wow, this is a maze. But I really don't want to get in there. Up. I can hear the fire. Why is the fire there? Oh, there's a door without the key. I have to find the key then. Where could it be? Oh man, I think I'm lost. I hate mage so a lot. But hey, I got a key. I got a key. Blam. Take a rest. Everything's gonna be fine if you look at the redness on the ceiling. See, you're gonna be okay. Do your stamina get caught? No, fuck, but. It's okay, your magic spell is fulfilled. That's fine, Twilight. So, why are we here then? There gotta be a note, right? Oh, there's a note.
My goodness.
Why is your goodness? Dear diary, there's no way out of here. No way out of there. Celestia, help me. No any fucking pony gonna save you at all. Oh, there's entry 3. I broke my leg jumping over some debris earlier. How? I've made a spin for it, but I can't longer get to a full gallop anymore. This is the public grave for them. There's nothing on them. There's a note. No, there's a key. I was big dum dum. More gate. More magical crystal. Is this can be called a puzzle? I mean, this is somehow educational thing about understanding about this place. I kind of feel so weird now. It's getting easy. Huh.
While reading notes she came upon, the more that Twilight found, the greater that the writing grew, more frightened and unsound. The ponies that had come before her, trapped within this lair, first started out with hope, which then dissolved into despair. She lost her faith that any pony managed to escape, for now it seemed a sadder tale was starting to take shape. Her thoughts strayed back to home again, which filled her with regret, her chapter of this story soon to join its silhouette.
So I guess we almost reached at the end point of the game. So let's get this one really quick, shall we?
So dark in here.
Yeah, you said that before. Oh, hello. I'm just go do the other way then. Oh, you just... There's a gate. Is this the sunlight? Oh, I must reach the final point. So, we almost got it. We almost reached the top floor. I can hear it, but I can't see it. Whichever, whatever, I don't care. I just grab the key and get the fuck out of here. Because I'm sick and tired of this fucking damn bullshit. Now this is all bullshit. I'm gonna run. Oh wait, this is wrong way. This is the right way. But I dropped the key because my magical spell cannot handle the spell meter anymore. So let's spare the stamina. Fire is your only friend, which not always save your life forever. Where did I drop the key? Where did I... Oh, there. Oh, perfect. Clank. Clank. Everything is done, so I'm living. That shadowy thing never followed. Well, I guess this. So not supposed to be here then. What did I expect about this game? Can't I just use the teleportation spell? Oh, it's Big Dum Dum! She's gone! Silver Eclipse is gone. The horrible thing got to her. It surrounded her and she vanished like she never existed. I promised I would get her out of here. I promised her and failed. None of my business, bro. More keys. Why is there more key in here? Why do I need another key? You got to be shitting me. My brain cannot handle this. You know that? There's another entrance at that weird maze place. But my brain cannot handle the maze anymore. I'm so screwed here. I really barely understand about this place. I mean, the puzzle place, but puzzle rooms, but, oh man. My weakness is maze. So where? Oh wait, out of it. Oh, I dropped key! Dang it! Everything's gone horribly wrong! Everything is so bad. Where else should I supposed to go? I pull the levers up. Where's the gate? Ah, I was a Big Dum Dum again. Where did I drop the key? There you are. I'm way better looking around the place. Forgive me, but my dumbness. So it should open to something. Ah, I almost Big Dum Dum again. Doesn't matter. Clam. Yay! I was Big Dum Dum!
Though sorrow seemed to circle Twilight, keeping her contained, she saw despite the danger here, a tiny hope remained. A crack of sunlight cutting through this dismal dark foundation would mean she wasn't distant from the surface and salvation. Her effort now redoubled, she resolved to make her way, perchance a few more floors until she sees the light of day. But even though escape was close, the shade was also near. 'Twas not the time for recklessness, lest she succumb to fear.
I'm gonna reach the end of the point. I can feel it. Oh yeah, I can feel it. I gotta beat this game really quickly. I can't see a damn dark shit! It's damn dark!
Go, go, go!
Shut up! I need to concentrate! I need to concentrate!
Too far to jump!
Oh, yeah!
Dennis.
Don't worry, light can save us. Where is it? Oh! Fuck you then! Haha! Go away, biatch!
The sunlight?
Yeah, of course. That is just a shadowy thing. Hate the sun like that. Blam! Where was I? Oh. Well, this is kind of dangerous. The door! Ah! Ah! Out of the spell meter! Another note? Or another key? Another note.
I was right! It doesn't like the sunlight!
Right. I can't believe you just recognize that. Just recognize. Oh, what is it? Can I read it at the distance? Because I really don't want to waste my magical spell. Never mind! I'm gonna waste it. Slam! Can't run anymore. Getting closer. It's over. So you're fucked. With the key. So many ponies fucked in this jail or cursed dungeon. Is it over? It is over! Ah. I'm in that room.
The ray of hope that started with the finding of the light had grown into a beacon that had pierced through all the fright. For just a moment, Twilight stopped and pondered what she learned. Though once she was a prisoner, she felt the tide had turned. For Sun had kept the beast at bay, at least to some extent, and any such advantages would help with her ascent. This also got her wondering, and slowly it made sense. This weakness could be used as more than just her own defense.
I thought I was almost reached the end. But I guess it's quite too far from the end. But who cares? Let's get over with. So I suddenly wonder where the daylight's coming through. Still, I'm in a really deep dungeon. Alright, I found that first switch. This must open the one of the gates, but it seems like it's blocked the way. I guess. Oh shit.
No.
Shut up! Please! Oh my gosh. Oh, there's a daylight. I found one of the hiding spots. Ooh, look at this daylight. How fascinating. So I think that every rooms are placed at the end of the every places. There's a note. Really sick of the type of reading. Sorry guys, pause and read, everyone. Gotta find the light. There's a light, but it's blocked. Oh, it's blocked. All over the place, it's blocked. So I cannot run away from the darkness. My sense of feeling, there's a door. Oh yeah, there's a door. So let's take a rest by looking at that maze. I really hate the maze. Ugh. Jesus, give me the fucking break. Maze? Oh man. Wait a second, how many gates left? One left. Only one left. Let's get do this. Never mind. Not now. Not now. Not now. Maybe later. Maybe late. Maybe now. Where else could I have been through? What else where I haven't been through? James forgot where he went through. This is a really huge problem, because James doesn't have any idea where should he supposed to go.
No, 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 no!
And caught this situation. So he gotta get fucked. Seems like it lost me. Okay, I'll just hide. Where I've been through. That shadow thing is so dumb. Wait for it. Wait for it. Didn't I just check this Skype? There's nothing on the Skype. Sorry. I just checked by the Skype. I will apologize that. Where else I haven't been? Cannot remember. Don't tell me I need to get all through all the way. All the rooms. Which else? I'm really made up of thinking, so don't distract me. I've been here. Yes, the door's open, as you can see. Should be around the corner. So my final thing is right this direction. Maybe. Quite not sure. I'm dumb. I told you multiple times I'm dumb. Dumb. Dumb ass. Ah! Third switch. Done. Finally, let's get the fuck out of here before everything get fucked. There's only one way. Blocked. Non-blocked. And let's see. Non-blocked. And no. You're heading the wrong way, James. Don't panic. That's the basic rule, walkthrough of these scary games. See? Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Somehow the shadow things kept following me for goddamn reason.
The cracks of sun grew frequent now as twilight would press on, inviting warmth and light to which the unicorn was drawn. To see them raised her spirits and almost made her want to sing. Their number and their brilliance could only mean one thing. Their surface couldn't be too far, perhaps one floor or two. And for the first since showing up, she felt she might pull through. And so with freedom close at hoof, she felt determination, and bravely galloped onward to obtain her liberation.
So, where was I? I was instructed by Fong.
I can run back here if I need to.
There's only one sunlight, I see. And every teleportation is blocked. Why do I use the teleportation spell? Shut up, Skype! I was middle to something! Opens the one of the gate, but I can't see a damn thing.
No!
Okay. Can't see a damn thing! I can't see a damn thing! Let's play, bitch! Aha! Come on, never mind, I'm dead. Fudge!
Okay, sunlight. Run back here if I need to.
Which door did I unlock?
Bars.
I get. Here it comes.
No!
Come on! Why did I do that? Whoa! Did you see that? Holy shit, it pulled me so hard.
Okay, Sunlight. I can run back here if I need to.
Okay, somehow. Oh, I need to call that thing first. Bring it on! There it comes.
Oh no!
Yeah, oh, wait, where am I looking at?
That's it! Come on! Come on!
Holy middle finger power! Did that help? Why did I expect that? Shit!
Okay, somewhere. I can run back here if I need to.
Alright, fourth try. Call the shadowy, and let's play the game.
No.
I'm gonna play the game, yes.
Well, fuck. What the fuck should I supposed to do? How did I turn on the lights?
Okay, Sunlight, I can run back here if I need to.
Should I crank back? No, I can't. Well, all right. Call it and blank.
No!
Oh, I thought that light could save me, but it didn't help. Here's another
okay.
Tactic.
Run back here if I need to.
Whoa! How did I do? Oh, I accidentally used a light spell. Call it and
oh, no.
Activate it. And lock me in. Break it. Well, oh fuck. Oh, man, this game is so hard. This stage is too hard.
I can run back here if I need to.
How did I get supposed to get the fuck out of here? Oh, I hate this puzzle so much. Yeah, I can see that.
Ooh, maybe this is the final stage. Oh, I get this done.
So, where did the darkness come from? Here.
Probably a switch to open these bars.
Yeah, thanks for reminding that. This is the final puzzle. I can sense that.
Ugh, sorry.
I know that. My runny nose. How do I supposed to get through there?
Oh, man. No!
Bring it on, bitch! Oh, it got me. I was fucking sucking running! I should bring the Rambo Dash with me.
Run back here if I need to.
But how? The fuck?
Oh no!
Oh yes! Run! And crank! Ah! That was. I think that was too fast. That was too fast. Yeah. That was too fast. Fuck you, Crystal. Fuck you, Switch. Fuck you, Shadow. How do I play with that? Run! Run! Ah, fuck! Fuck! What the fuck
okay,
did I doing wrong?
Run back here if I need to. Oh no!
Maybe there was enough time for doing this.
That's it. Come on!
Yeah, I love that voice. Alright.
No!
What the fuck? How the fuck? What the fuck? What?
Okay, Sunlight.
What?
I can run back here if I need to.
What?
No! That's it. Come on!
the fuck? Oh, wait, I think I know what that's supposed to do now. Oh, I was big dum-dum again. I know how that's supposed to do this, but I'm not sure I can actually do that. So, here's what I'm gonna do. Activate it, and call it.
No!
Wait for it.
That's it. Come on, come on!
Not enough. Now! Flip! Flip! Yeah! Suck that, bitch! Now you're dead.
I did it.
It's destroyed the crystal. Hey, can I get out of here? Oh, I just can use the teleportation. I was a big dum-dum again. Actually, I quite wonder about that way. Hang on. Oh, I can't even use the teleporting spell that way? What? Oh, only this way. Ah. Why? Yeah! I beat the game! Oh, finally!
The
Jesus.
Shade had been defeated and the unicorn was free. With wary steps did Twilight climb the stairs to victory. Emerging in the sunlight, she had left that place behind. The answers would remain within, which she shall never find. And though she now was safe, no pony else could truly tell if once again some pony might unearth and cast the spell. For should this casting happen, then its magic will reshape and whisk the caster from their home to start a new escape.
Finally! Oh my gosh! You know, every game system is so perfect! I admit it, that game is so perfect! Time Shield team, you did great job, but you guys really suck at checkpoint system. You guys need to consider about the check about the beginners. Not only you guys. Come on.
Oh my gosh.
You guys did so much amazing work, and this game is highly recommended to play it if you are brony and you can handle the scared darkness of this everything. So yeah, this game is quite great. Not perfect, it's great. Only if you're really good at solving the maze, then you like this. But if you suck at solving the maze, you are fucked just like me. So I hope you like my Twilight Escape. And I'm gonna end this video right here. Press up to this video and you can subscribe my channel and see you with another funny or horror game. Just like this game. This game is so much fun. I had so much fun. Yeah, this is really Unity Store asset. What asset? I mean, nah, doesn't matter. It's technology. Yeah, this game made by Unity. Mm-hmm. You guys did so much amazing. At least, wow, you guys finished the project. Wow, you did so much great works. And would you please scroll up faster than that? Because I'm a little bit hot here. Anyway, she escaped. And nobody, even Celestia, never helped her. Or Luna, or any princess, never saved her life. And back to the title screen again. It doesn't matter. This game is so great. Highly recommend it. Thank you for watching.